Hey guys, Quackers Clock. So we're gonna do the 6:30.
So they're boarded pool that day. And
the chime
day,
rods on this clock are unique to this clock only.
I had a North Carolina YMCA shirt on.
Other models don't have the same exact ones. These are unique.
She says, she goes, we used to own a place called Pac-Tan.
Oh, I went, oh my god, that kitchen is like my favorite store ever.
She's got my name is Super Tans, right? That's my husband Dave. He was the chairman, CEO of the place. We sold it 5 years ago, but they sold it for $150 million. You know, she was going to have that over there, you know, it's like.
Yeah,
well. Same thing, they go down in December, they come back in May.
And they have Tori, she's Down syndrome. She's the sweetest little. She used to work at the store. I mean, she's, I remember you. I go, I remember you. You know, there's only 5,000 people that go to that store.
Sure.
But I do remember her working in the lanes.
But these people, you know, she says, she goes, her husband, he would go to China all the time.
That's the wrong one. That's the schoolhouse clock.
Yeah.
She said, you guys don't desire to travel anymore.
Yeah.
She said, we come down here and this is what we do.
That's the 6:30. Next one's the 6:45.